We are coming to you live from Steeltown, Pennsylvania at the sold-out 3 Mile Island Stadium. There's nothing quite like playing in the scenic toxic nuclear waste dump. Today's matchup promises severed limbs and ruined careers and lots of beers. The Microhard Mutilators face off against the Blitzburg Steelheads. Welcome to MFL Game Day. Grim Blitzrow here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and hear what the team's captains have to say. Hi, everyone. Grim Blitzrow with you on MFL Game Day. Hey, Bricks, do you smell something burning?
Thanks for reminding me. I left my rubber foot in the toaster oven to warm it up. Last time I left it there too long, it came out like Saganaki. Opa! It's freezing in here.
Hey, why don't you take your shampoo and ouzo, stick your head in the toaster oven. That'll warm you up.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, three.
No, that was just a shitty pass to absolutely no one. Second down and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
How do you like your defense is cooked? The ball carrier is saying, well done.
Bang, baby, bang.
And that'll be a first down. You know, Bricks, a lot of people have gotten pass happy in this league. Nice to see some old school mano a mano on the turf, huh? And it's first and ten. He caught it, and nothing was going to stop him from getting into the end zone.
Except maybe self-doubt, but he seems to have worked through it.
Now, there are some who would argue that we should just skip this step and make touchdowns worth seven.
What, and kick the kicker's job in half? They'd just be called sinners then.
The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
When you get knocked down, you gotta get right back up and fight.
What about when you get knocked up? What do you do then?
Run.
First and ten. Well, it looks like he wanted to run before he caught it. You gotta keep your eye on the ball.
Come on, you dirtbag. You gotta make that catch.
Second down and ten. Pow! With the brain scrambler! And it's first and ten. And like Bricks' balls, he is loose and heading for the end zone. He could go all the way. And it's first and ten. Look out, that's an all-out attack on the QB. Hell, if he was still talking, he'd probably be saying, psycho killer, qu'est-ce que c'est? What the fuck, the fuck, the fuck? First and ten. That's about a 3-yard pickup. Second down and seven.
Oh my God! Give us all!
Third down, and the punter is warming up. And that's some good old-fashioned downhill running as he picks up 9 yards on the play. Most kickers should be able to make this one.
But will this kicker make it? Find out next time on MFL Game Day.
MFL isn't
epic. He is automatic. Nice kick.
Boring. Just get the points and let's move on.
Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if the defense can hold them. Just catch it, run it back, and don't die. First and 10. And the offense jumps offsides to kill the ref. They say, we're mad as hell and not going to take it anymore. First down in a mile.
It looks like the defense handed out shrinking pills.
That's a ginormous dirty trick there, Bricks.
Oh, and that one's gonna hurt. He may not be able to comprehend math after that hit.
What's math?
Exactly. Second down in a very lot.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
And that'll give him 4 more downs to punish the defense. And you better believe they will. And it's first and 10.
Hot, hot one, hot two, hot, hot,
hot. Oh, that's a vicious hit, and the crowd loves it.
He just turned that guy into 300 pounds of ground mutiny.
And you can't hit a guy much harder than that. And that is unfortunate. Third down and 10.
Hot, hot one, hot two, hot, 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 hot.
And that is called for a first down. And it's first and 10. Oh, with the brutal hit. And that'll be second down and 4.
Hot one, hot two, hot, 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 hot.
He runs it for 3.
Nothing to blow a play, but to blow up on a play? Then it's the team. I should learn from this.
He's dead, you moron.
And that'll bring up 3rd and 1. Oh, look at this guy break tackles. He takes a... And that was a bone crusher right there, folks. First down and 6. Well, a little chip shot here, extra point, but this guy could blow it. Straight through the uprights. The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. That's the end of quarter one. Well, the good news is there's still time to make it a game. And it's first and ten. The defensive players go berserk. They've been known to rip the head.
Ain't nothing worse than wasting a good explosive.
First down and forever. And there's a huge gain, and this offense is rolling.
Margaret, that was a pass play. Rolling plays are in bowling.
Second down and a lock.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
Picks up about six on the play. And that'll bring up third down and seven.
Hot one, hot two, hot, 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 hot.
If that hit didn't cripple him, it certainly left skid marks.
And it's first and ten. And an 8-yard gain on that one.
Like when Brix's mom decided to move back in with us.
Second down and two. They want more points, so they're going for two. And the defense stops him cold. That play just got blown to hell.
Hey, it got blown to shit. Speaking of blow, where's my little vial?
The home team is feeling confident as they get the kickoff into the air.
Scoring makes anyone confident.
It certainly does, Bricks. It certainly does. High five! And it's first and ten. The ball on that one. Second down and ten. Oh, nice hit. And it's first and ten. First down. See if they can get something going here. And it's first and ten. He had nowhere to go and got nothing out of it. Second down and 10. Caught for the first down. First and 8 to go. That's a killer. It was right there, and then he dropped it.
Oh, scumbag is killing me in the fantasy league.
And that'll be second and 8 to go. And he laterals the ball. Man, and that's just a great run for a touchdown. Okay, nice and easy like a 2-foot putt.
You miss 2-foot putts all the time, Grim.
Goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
They need a good return here to set up the offense. And that's a returnable ball.
Returnable? You mean he can get a refund for it?
No, no, Bricks. It means he can return it for, you know what? Never mind. Oh, and that's what it feels like to have your teeth removed without Novocaine.
If I had all my teeth knocked out like that, I'd have them made into dice, Grim. It'll be fun to gamble with my own teeth!
He got his beast boost working. The player just transformed into a violent form of pure badass. Just keep pounding the ball right up the gut and you'll tire these guys out. And if you don't understand why refs are hated even more than kickers, well, there's your answer, Bricks.
I know, I hate those zebra men.
First down and long. Offense says it's time to put the ref out of his misery. First down and a mile. And, like a, and the defense gives up 5 yards there. Second down, and we've got to pick up at least half of this. Come on, man, you got to catch that.
I don't catch anything, Grim. I'm retired.
Third down and forever. And he sticks his fingers in the defender's eyes, netting him a pickup of about 8 on the play.
Why are they stopping the clock for the offense, Grim?
They're stopping it for their own offense. They're hungry for the ball, partner.
The ball? The pigskin? Bacon! I'm hungry for bacon!
Nice punt! Should move them back nicely. And he's got a chance for a good return here. Great tackle! When his brain is unscrambled, he'll be thinking about that hit.
Yeah, most likely in a convalescent home.
And the quarterback signals for a hurry-up offense.
Hey, man, what's the hurry-up offense?
There's no huddle. The offense... Oh, nice hit! Second down, and the offense quickly calls their second timeout. That's how you do it.
Do what?
In a hurry-up offense, there is no huddle, so neither team can put their players on the bench. Third down, and they are out of
timeout. The clock just became their greatest enemy.
Really? The clock? The clock rim? I can smash a clock. That's not a great enemy.
We're not talking about waking up at the crack of noon. We're talking about the MFL, you moron.
Boom! And it's first and ten. No one was open downfield, so the QB threw the ball away. And that's the end of the second quarter. Someone will need to pull together some bribe money as they head to their lockers. Stay with us for the halftime show, brought to you by our friends at Monsatan Industries. We make genetically altered Frankenfood you'll have fun trying to identify. Welcome back. Hope you enjoyed the carnage during today's halftime show. Obviously, they need to play a lot harder here in the second half to make a game of it.
Or they can start cheating and killing. That's what I do.
The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. A big hit. Hey, Bricks, I bet you took a lot of shots like that over your career.
Let's see. About a quarter after three, Grim, but my watch is a bit slow.
He just slipped. Huge pass play for 1 yard. Second down and nine. And watch his confidence take off. He is deadly in the open field, Bricks. And it's first and ten. He dropped it. If he does that again, they'll drop him. Second down and 10. And the defense jumps on sides trying to mutilate the QB. And the whistle blows the play dead along with the quarterback.
Yeah.
And it's first and 10.
Hot two.
Oh, he's gone berserk. The ball carrier better watch out, because if he gets hit, he is dead. Now the offense is getting kills. This is really a violent game, guys. And it's first and 10. Picks up maybe four on that play. Second down and six. Man, guys like a freight train. Nice pickup there for a first down. And it's first and 10. Second down and long. I just may be in commentary, but I thought you were supposed to throw the ball forward.
Yeah, you're right. You should.
Third down and long. Gets 3 yards on that run. Boring, but smart. Time to punt.
Whoa, whoa, you can't say that on the radio.
He boomed that one. Let's see if they can get a return. The return man catches the ball and heads upfield. Oh, nice hit. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
Let's consult at least 72 pages of rules to figure it out.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
And it bombs away. The defense has to do a better job of watching out for that dirty trick. Second down and ten.
Hot. Hot one, hot two, hot three.
Quarterback passes for a touchdown.
Ah, that is such bullshit. I got money on this game. These guys need to talk to the ref about those calls. If I talk, I mean stop them into the ground.
Second down and more. And they've had enough. The offense jumps off sides and attacks the ref. Second down and ain't gonna happen, partner. Heard footsteps and took his eye off the ball.
What a pick ahead. Catch the ball, asshole.
Third down and the QB is saying his prayers.
Hot one, hot two.
Oh, great play by the defense. The receiver didn't stand a chance. And the punter takes a break from knitting on the sidelines to come in and punt.
His knitting is superb, Grim. That cross-stitching, unbelievable.
They let the punt drop, and it will be down by the defense. And it's first and ten. A pickup of about three on that play. Second down and seven. That's a nice gain of about 7 yards on that run. Third down and a pussy hair. The way to move the chains. That's good for a first down. This game is all about momentum and killing. And it's first and ten. I'm gonna say maybe 3 yards, but a tough 3 yards. Second down and seven. When the defense calls thunderclap, the offense is toast.
Oh, did he ever get zapped? Reminds me, you ever hear that Zappa song, "Watch out where the huskies go, don't you eat that yellow snow"? When I was a kid, I always ate the yellow snow. They were like lemon snow cones. But them fudge ice cream sandwiches, they didn't taste so good.
Thank you. And that brings us to the end of the third quarter. They'll need to fire on all cylinders to make a comeback in the final quarter. And it's first and 10. And he laterals at the last second. Nifty move. And he rumbles for 9 on that play. And that'll bring up 2nd and 1. He had it for a second there. And that'll bring up 3rd and 1. That's a killer. It was right there, and then he dropped it.
Oh, scumbag is killing me in fantasy.
The drive was stalled, and here comes the field goal attempt. He's got the distance, and the kick is good. When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make him pay. And it's 1st and 10.
Not 1.
5-yard gain on that pass play.
Hey, look at the coach. He's picking his nose. You know, they shouldn't put that on the Jumbotron. Seems like every time the camera shows him, he's either spitting, picking, grabbing himself in the privates.
I've seen this guy run through a brick wall. He loves pain. 1st down.
And it's 1st and 10. It's 1st and 10.
Oh, sure, now he catches it. I had this guy on my fantasy team last week. I lost so much money on him, not to mention my kneecaps. My loan shark is very anal about collecting my money on time, Graham.
1, 2, 3.
He took a beast boost injection. Now watch him stomp all over his opponents. Side effects, Bricks. Oh, he was hitting mid-hurdle and fumbles the ball. The defense is back on their heels, and the offense just keeps rolling.
Speaking of that, where's my papers?
First down and 3.
Not 1.
And the crowd goes wild. Touchdown! Touchdown! Greedy or desperate, either way, they're going for 2. This guy's a brick shithead. The defense comes up big, stopping the 2-point attempt. Here comes the kicker.
Oh, I can't wait to hear this. What's the kicker, Grim?
This guy in the field.
Oh, I thought you were going to tell me his...
Oh, sweet mother of fornicating monkeys. He was destroyed on that play.
That's a very weird expression, Grim.
You ever been to the monkey house at the zoo, partner? Disturbing to say the least. Just like this. And it's 1st and 10. And this guy just exploded into flames. Now the defense has to try to tackle a running bonfire. Oh, he just got crushed. And that'll bring up 2nd and 1. I personally think that the ginormous guy is compensating for some of the ball. And he just gave a gift to the defense with that boneheaded lateral. Don't make any mistakes here, or they'll kick the shit out of you in the locker room. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
The best kind of kick is when it's right after a score.
Hey, speak for yourself. I'm usually the one who gets kicked after scoring.
And it's first and ten. Run for a first down. And it's first and ten. Well, 1 yard is better than nothing, but not by much. Second down and nine. Set of downs. It's the 2 minute warning. You know what that means, right, Bricks?
Yeah, take a giant whiz and get in a fight in the men's room.
And it's first and ten. He picks up a two. Smart move there as they call a timeout, trying to get the ball back for another shot. And that'll be second and eight to go. And he left. Oh, and if there were any functioning brain cells before that hit, they're gone now. He's going to have the IQ of a rutabaga after that hit. First and ten. Catch the ball, get the first down, and don't die. See, it's really a simple game when it comes down to it. A timeout is called by the quarterback. They have one left. And it's first and ten.
Baby, I'm the greatest. No, you didn't see that because I'm too fast.
And that's it. That's the last timeout. It's score or die from here out. Second down in a mile.
Hot one, hot two.
Ooh, that hit's gonna shave a few days off his life. The offense goes into their two-minute drill.
What the hell is that?
It's the same thing as a hurry-up offense, you moron.
And a nice pass for a 10-yard gain.
It's not a first down in the stat line, but it's a first down in our hearts.
And the ball falls to the ground. That's incomplete.
He needs to throw it when a receiver can catch it. What's he doing?
And groundbreaking analysis as always there, Bricks.
Thank you. I do my part.
And he's running like a moose. First down. He was not going to drop that one. They need to make him a target more often. First and ten. Whoa, and he laterals the the ball to the player behind him. And that's a first down. Looks like they're just going to pound it up the middle. On the Steelheads are losers today. The home team comes up 2 points short and a real heartbreaker.
It was also a backbreaker, a knee breaker, and a neck breaker.
What, with the Quaker, the baker, and the candlestick maker? What are you, 3 years old, you fucking simp?
He's got a point, Bricks. Let's take it down to the MVP. Once again, the folks at Evil SN thank our viewing audience and the Mutant Football League for allowing us to telecast this sports presentation. This is Grim Blitzrow with Brickhead Mulligan and Bricks Jr. signing off.
Today's game was brought to you by ComCrack Entertainment. They're not happy.